Malaria is a disease caused by a parasite that is transmitted to people through the bite of the female Anopheles mosquito. Symptoms of malaria are high fever, chills, abdominal pain, headaches, tiredness, and fatigue. If anyone experiences these symptoms, it is important to go to the nearest medical facility. Malaria can cause serious health complications, especially in infants and young children. To prevent malaria, it is important to avoid being bitten by the mosquito. The malaria mosquito usually bites in the evening until sunrise, that is, from dusk until dawn. At home, it is very important to protect yourself through the proper installation of mosquito nets around your beds or sleeping areas. There are many kinds of bed nets, so please install them according to local recommendations. You need to make sure that bed nets cover the entire bed area and that there are no mosquitoes present inside the net. It is very important to check periodically for holes or damaged areas in the net that may allow mosquitoes to enter. Impregnated bed nets are more effective because they have been treated with an insecticide that repels the mosquitoes or kills them on contact. Impregnated bed nets come in a variety of colors, including blue or green. Let's all use bed nets every night, children and adults alike, to keep the malaria mosquito out.